Hallelujah. She said to me, Pastor, listen to me. I get my diploma and I graduate now with my bachelor.
Thank you, Jesus.
Bless you. Bless you. Now, you know, anything you can lift up on your head. The Bible said, lift up your head.
Holy
gaze.
He lifted up.
Praise the Lord.
Everlasting Lord.
I said, Evangelist Avranga going for her doctorate too. Bachelor in theology. Bless the Lord. Isn't God good, God? Come on, let's be happy for our brothers and sisters. Let them move up and lift up their hands. It is good. Praise the Lord. So my dear beloved sister Patricia, a receiver bachelor, and she's going to bring a short message.
Hallelujah!
Let us receive our Lord Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah!
Let us receive our
Lord Jesus. Father, I stretch my hands to thee. No other help, Lord God, that I know. And if thou should withdraw thyself, where would I go, Lord, when you are my life?
Yeah.
Lord God, I breathe you, I hail you, I praise you. God, I worship you because I know that in my heart, Lord, you are the reason why I'm standing here today. My God, of myself, I could not have done it, Lord, because I didn't possess saving grace. But you, Lord Jesus, possessed whatever was necessary, my God, to save me from debt. And today, Lord God, I just ask you, Lord God, to just touch me. Oh, God, Jesus, and touch the congregation, Lord. As I bring, Lord God, about free word in Jesus' name. Lord, you have your own way, Lord. Lead and direct. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord Jesus. We praise the Lord Jesus. Oh, glory to God. Greetings to everyone in the mighty name of Jesus. I give honor to my pastor and his wife. Hallelujah. Give honor, oh God, to all the evangelists and all the missionaries, all the choir members.
Praise God.
I bless you all in Jesus' name. I was just sitting there and I was a bit nervous to come because I was like, the time is already spent. And the groan is so tough that I wouldn't even know what to say. And the Lord just spake a word in my spirit.
Hallelujah.
The Lord just said, what if? Maybe we sat here and the rapture just came.
Amen.
That's just exactly what the Lord said. Say, sit on easy in Zion.
Amen.
You could all just sit in here and the rapture just came. The rapture gone.
Have we been left behind?
40 years in vain. Glory to God. 50 years in vain. Shanda. Yo, Mashanda. You're waking up early. Shata. Yo, Mashanda. Yo, Sata. Glory to God. Now you're losing. Change the message. Message not necessary now. I'm looking up. Be watchful. Strengthen the things which remain. And is ready to die. It's ready to die.
Ready to die.
What if the rapture came?
Glory to God.
Yo, shout out. Sit on in Zion. Relax. Relax on!
Lord.
Hilo Shanda. Hilo Sata.
Yes, Lord.
Sit on easy. Put up your foot on your rocking chair.
My God.
Sit easy. What if we were here today and the rapture just gone?
Yes, the Lord.
But the Bible said two shall be in the bed.
And the one taken away.
And the one taken away.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
The one that's right.
The one that's holy.
Hallelujah.
The one that's righteous.
The one that commit.
Yes. My God, the one.
The chosen one. The few. Sorry, the Bible said many are called, but only few. I pray, God, that I'm one of the chosen, because I want to pray, God, forever. I just love to praise the Lord Jesus. I want to praise him forever.
Amen.
So just as I was sitting there, I remember what my mother used to say. She said, you just need to run for your life. Run for your life.
Yes.
Run for your life. And if anybody asks you, what's the matter with you? Tell them you're running for your life. Because the day is coming. A terrible day. Hallelujah. A dreadful day. A dark day. A gloomy day. Shut up. You're going to run to the rock. The rock looking at hiding place.
Holy God.
Blessed Jesus.
What will your answer be? What will your answer be? I was telling Marcy, I remember we used to play church. Yes, we have music. Hallelujah. My mother was the preacher. My sister, we won't just sing and we worship and we dance and we play church. Hallelujah. But I remember my mother used to pray. She said, God, save them. She said, God, I'm responsible for them until they are 12, but save them, God. Father, she said, when I leave this hurt, save them. Hallelujah. Because she ministered. She said, a day is coming.
But the day of the Lord, sir.
The day of the Lord
shall come as a thief.
In the night.
In the which the heavens shall pass away with a great noise.
A great noise.
And the elements shall melt with fervent heat.
And the elements shall melt.
Melt with fervent heat.
With firmness heat.
The earth also and the works that are therein shall be burnt up.
Be burnt up. Everything gone. Your dignity gone. Your credential gone. Hallelujah. Pastor just talked about the degree. Yes, I worked for it, but it gone. It means nothing. Oh, hallelujah. It means nothing. Your big house gone. Your guard gone. Furniture gone. Everything gone. Burn up. Elotion. Everything gone.
The elements shall melt.
Jesus.
The elements shall melt.
Just melt. Hallelujah.
And the earth.
This flesh. Gone. I was looking in Psalm just weeping, and the Lord was reminding me that I'm nothing but dust. Oh, hallelujah. I just weep. I look at dust. Dust. Real quick. I know sister, she has to go and sister Donna got to go. Let's look at the word dust. The dictionary says fine, dry powder. Consisted of tiny particle of the earth, waste matter, lying on the ground, on the surface, carried in the air. Dust are fine particle. In general, it consists of particle in the atmosphere that come from various sources, such as soil, dust, come by the weather, come by volcanic rock, come by the salt of the sea, come by pollution.
Dust.
It's reminding me to humble myself.
Amen.
In the spirit. Humble myself in the Lord. Because I am nothing.
That's right.
I'm nothing.
You're nothing.
When you think about why we have so many different characters, it's because the Lord just picked up dust. And the dust came from different sources. Some come from volcanic rocks. That's why some of us so hot-headed. That's why some of us so hot. Some sour, some dainty, some nice. But God just took up dust. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because dust was just nothing. It took God to get down on his knees. God is at mercy in the dust. Shout out. Hallelujah. That's why I don't look down on people. You are dust. I am dust. You're pretty, but you're dust. Yeah, my hand. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
You're perfect, but you are perfect dust. Any all you take it, you are dust. Hallelujah! Why am I mindful of you, dust? It ain't Jesus. It ain't the spoken and the written word. It took Jesus and him crucified. It ain't the blood. It took the blood of Jesus.
My God.
And the breath. The spirit of the living God.
Oh, yes. And the breathing man.
What will your answer be, dust? Oh, dust. Hallelujah. What will your answer be? Dust you are. You came from the dust. You're going back to the dust.
Hallelujah.
Stop acting like you're more than dust. Humble yourself. Dusty man, shout out, hallelujah. Humble yourself before God, you man of dust.
Yes.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Humble yourself. I'm not saying nothing. I am very concerned. I'm brother Mike, I gotta go all the way to Pennsylvania. Help me to be humble. Oh, dust. With all my credential. With all my PhD.
Still dust.
In my beautiful body.
Still dust.
Oh, hallelujah. What if God came and my soul was lost to him? You dust. Dust you are. Dust you are. You man of dust. Shoes, you man of dust. You are nothing without the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
And if you are not met, you need to be born again. You are dust.
And be a perfect man.
You better be.
Can't do it without Jesus. You can't do it without Jesus. You need Jesus.
Amen.
Dust you are.
You are dust.
Hallelujah.
Touch yourself and say, I'm dust.
I'm dust.
Yes, Lord. When I go to a funeral and go to the burying ground, and we gonna commit the body. Bless the Lord. Don't care if it's Rockefeller. It doesn't care if it's the one that owned Google. It doesn't care if it's Donald Trump. It doesn't care if it's the Kennedys. It doesn't care if it's the man that comes from right down there. They just say, from dust you come. That's the time they realize that you come from dust now. They say, from dust you come, and dust you return. And they just threw some dust on the thing and said, all right, goodbye. Bless the Lord. The word of God is true. Yes, it's a man who has come from dust. But thank you, God, that she put it out. Praise the Lord to let us realize that God is coming again.
Amen.
Come on now, he's coming again. And without Christ in your life, God Almighty, you are nothing.
Hallelujah.
You are just dust.
Amen.
It doesn't matter where you reach, you are just dust.
Hallelujah.
Without Christ.
But with Christ, you're royalty. Hallelujah.
Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Brother Studdard right now need a touch.
Yes, Lord.
His back is hurting so badly.
Healer. Jesus. Lay your hands, mighty God. In the name of Jesus.
Bless him, bless him, bless him.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Holy
God, holy God, yes. The blood of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The blood of Jesus.
Mighty God. Mighty God.
Healer.
Blessed
Jesus.
Healer.
Healer.
Jesus. 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 Jesus.
By his stripes, Lord.
We give you the glory. We give you the praise, Lord.
In the name of the power of the glory,
brother. Power of the miracle. In the name of Jesus.
We heal.
In the name of Jesus, by your stripes, God.
Thank
you, Jesus.
Thank
you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Bless the Lord and let us stand. Praise the Lord, we're going home now.
Bless the Lord.
Remember, 7 o'clock in the evening is our prayer breakfast.